Hi all, Once a Future Game here. Welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2. Last time I had the boss fight with Neil. Killed his ass.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of both! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Fear triggers the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
I'm my dear little
breaker.
That's cheating.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Mary, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait, well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
So obviously we've seen that before. With the strongest of lights, one is able to dispel the world.
Alex Wesker. It can't be the same woman.
Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
I buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair. You killed her. There's one more to kill.
Not good. Go on, Barry.
Come on, keep moving.
Barry Burton.
Can you walk?
So we've got episode 4 now, or...
It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
We got a map?
I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns, and Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No, it was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. Well, I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry.
Oh, is there any items around that we can pick up?
It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go.
Anything around here? I can definitely hear something moving around down here. I can hear.
How are we gonna get back to the surface?
Not that way. Sort of fights I like that, those that end quickly.
The monster is coming.
We're not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you? There's something ahead. Be careful.
think this might be the best way to do them because it's.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
That might have made my point. Anything up here? I thought that looked exactly like the sort of place you'd find something somewhere. What's the catch here? I feel like this will be some sort of catch there.
The monster.
We got a ruby. Got something under there. We got a topaz.
It's getting closer. There, shoot! It's getting closer. The monster isn't coming. It's getting closer. There, shoot!
Where is she? There you go. That's one emblem anyway. Is there anything in here we can take?
Is he?
Yeah. Leave him be.
Huh.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Hmm.
is Moira's. I'm here. Let's go. I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her.
I need to practice my English, so I write in this journal and every day. Every day I write, but have no words. Now I have good reason. Today, I welcome first child to the world. Her mother gave her the name Irina. It was my grandmother's name. I object, but I cannot win against stubborn woman. She has eyes and nose of her father, but mouth of her mother. We will raise her to be strong, healthy girl. This year, Ireland is have good spirits again. Mining business goes well. My life is pretty good for me now. I want to give Irina same feeling when she is older. It is my responsibility now, as parent. Irina is already 6 years old. How flies time. She loves to imitate her mother. Her mother hates it. Probably because imitation is perfect. Little Kroshka is very smart. She likes math. Her grandmother liked math too. Irina's smile helps to take mind off worries. The mines have become dangerous. And now they make no money. Island condition is worse and worse. I might have lose job too, but this is no time for a worry. This island is our home. I want to give it to little Kroshka in good condition. It's my responsibility now as parent. Irina is now 12 years old, already rebellious, more like mother every day. I don't understand women. Now I am embarrassed to her, until she needs money or a request. Speaking of women and money, a woman comes to our island. She promises to bring back industry. I have job now to help build new facility in the mine. I thought mine was finished, but she have use for it. She is loved by all. They call her saviour, our benefactor. My mother always said, never trust people with money. The poor worker is more reliable than rich capitalist. Is good advice, but the rich woman is helping us. It is Irina's 20 years birthday. I should be celebrating, but I'm worried. Next week she will go work in mines. I was against it, but Kroshka will not listen to me, has not listened for years. Why start now? Irina is stubborn, just like her father, she used to always say. I guess she was right. Has it already been a year since you left us, my darling? I don't trust the people in the facility. There's something wrong about them, but everyone else thinks me stubborn, old man. Maybe now Irina too, but I know I'm right. I just hope Irina will realise this too soon. I have not seen Irina in almost 1 year. Something bad is happening to our home. People become sick. More things I can't explain. I know it's all because of that woman. She smells of evil. This was to become Irina's home, but too late now. I leave this town, everything. But Ireland is my home. I will not leave. No place to go. So I go to sewers. I stay here. Things will get worse. I know it. Irina, be safe. I will find you. I promise, Kroshka. You are all your father have left.
Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
Oh, hang on. Have I got any weapons parts I can use? Don't look like it. Yes, we're not going back that way. Keep on going. Keep on going.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
We have to go up here and see where we can see what happens. Where's the hole? No. That's handy.
Natalia, can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on.
What's the bet? All the enemies are going to start coming to life at this point. I think that's what's going to happen. Call me an optimist, but... Chance to grab that while I think on. I just wanted a clear shot is all. Sniper's Creed, one shot, one kill. die already? That's handy. Well, not as handy. Well, if I want to upgrade my skills, it's handy, but...
Barry, shoot this thing in my way! Thanks!
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
What's on the other side of there? I think assault rifle ammo is going to be a bit more useful than sniper bullets. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Should I pop a cap? Well, I'm not going to pop a cap in him just to be on the safe side. Watch the birdie. That's two. That's three. Ruby, gunpowder. We have to fire a bit blindly, but at least we got it. Well, we'd have had to deal with him anyway, so it's a good job well done.
Natalia, see if you can get this open.
Got it.
Need your help.
There's an enemy around. Oh crap, I'm dead. That came out of nowhere. Ooh.
Natalia, see if you can get this open.
Got it.
Let's head down here and see where it takes us. We've got a hole in the wall. Let's open her up.
Still in one piece?
Duh, I'm a sluice master.
And I think that is where I'm happy to call it for a session. So, as always, I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, you know what to do. Like, comment and subscribe. Help the channel grow. Down in the description of the video, you've got links to my YouTube playlist. You've got links to my Twitter, my Discord, all that sort of stuff. So, we will call it here. Until next time, this has been Once and Future Gamer playing Resident Evil Revelations 2. Take care now. Have a great day. And next time, I will see you. Bye-bye now.